So this is how you make the perfect banana milkshake. First of all, you gotta get a banana. It's a little squishy. See that? That is a good looking banana. Put it in here. You can just squeeze it out. See that right there? Good, good banana. Can you say banana? Then you do this. Then you do this. And you do this. Good banana.